Yes, I know the Muffin Man who lives in Jingle Land.